Hello.
Hey, how you doing?
Fine, how are you?
I'm fine.
Put some money in here.
Thank you so much.
You too. God bless you.
Hello, 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 and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new to my channel, guess what? I wholeheartedly welcome you to Vlogmas Day 8. Yay, Day 8. Today, I took a trip to the Salvation Army to drop off some article of clothing, coats, and housewares that I have collected among myself, my family, and my friends. And I want to thank each and every one of the donators for all that they have done to make this donation successful. As you may know, that each of my videos that I have done since Vlogmas Day 1, I have given a shout out to the Salvation Army. And that is due to their loyalty to the community and their Christian level. Many of you may not know the many things that the Salvation Army does, but here are a few of the things that they do. They provide shelter for the homeless, food pantries, summer camps, disaster relief, alcohol and drug rehabilitation, help with domestic abuse, job training, skills to escape poverty. Oh, that's not it. They also give after-school programming. They have veteran services, service for the aging, solution to human trafficking, and spiritual healing. That is to name a few. The Salvation Army stores throughout Atlanta accept donations of food, clothing, houseware, furniture, etc. They also have pickup for the donations and, of course, the brave individuals that ring the bell in front of the stores. Please keep in mind that the items collected are clean and sold to the public at a great price. All the proceeds are used to support the services that I have mentioned. The location has housing for the Adult Rehabilitation Division that offers them work, also housing, food, and clothing, and on-the-job training. So I hope you have enjoyed the video for today. Please thumbs up the video, like, comment, and subscribe. And I look forward to seeing you guys on tomorrow. Be safe, have fun, happy holidays, and God bless you. See you next time. Love you long time. Bye-bye now.